Right now, Hurricane Hilary is a Category 4 storm with sustained winds around 130 miles per hour. So it's actually starting to decrease in intensity as it moves over the cooler waters as it moves up Baja California. So by the time it gets to California, it's not going to be a hurricane anymore. But we do have a tropical storm watch in place in Southern California for the first time in the history of California due to some of the gusty winds. Now, I do believe the largest impacts of the storm will be rainfall related. Along the coast, we could see 1 to 3 inches of rain, in the deserts, 4 to 7 inches, and in the mountains, especially the eastern side of the mountains, we could see as much as 6 to 10 inches of rain over the course of 1 to 2 days, which is more than some cities pick up in an entire year. So with that, we could have some flash flooding, some landslides, and we'll have to keep a close eye on that as Hurricane Hilary diminishes in intensity and then moves into California.